Hello, all my beautiful crafters. Thank you so much for tuning in to another day of December Daily, Daily December, whatever you'd like to call it. I want to show you what I did. I'm actually a day behind here. So what I did yesterday. So I took a class yesterday. It was so exciting. We did these tier trays, which are Foundations Decor. That's the name of the company. So we got the tier tray itself, which is two tiers, and then these houses we decorated. I've done the other Foundations Decor shadow boxes for each month. My friend Christine and I did them together, and they were so much fun. So every month we switch those out. So if you're looking for a cool project that you could switch out often, I would look into Foundations Decor. Usually the initial investment is a little much, like the tier tray itself was a little much, but then you get this decoration that you can switch out the objects every month. So those are pretty affordable. I haven't seen what else they're going to be doing for the trays, but we will be able to pull these houses, these Christmas houses off and put something else on the trays and decorate them for every season. So I'm really excited about that. So I just did a quick journal entry about that. I used some pretty poinsettia paper that I had, and I just journaled on here about the class itself. And that will conclude my entry for Sunday, December 5th. Thanks so much for tuning in, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.